Well done! Great stuff, mate! Great stuff! What a great race then, and a magnificent victory here at the Belgian Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take the top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. So let's see what effect this result has had on the drivers' standings. Jones increases their championship lead. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.